Guys, so in the last test that I did the iPhone in water and I did a small little dip test. In today's video that I want to try the iPhone out, I want to see if the iPhone survives video and if that's possible. I think the iPhone footage is pretty much better than the GoPro. Don't quote me on that one, but it's just that the iPhone gives you a more realistic look and the GoPro, I mean the new one does give you a nice crop, but the old one, eh. So yeah, let's see if this does video. I think that's fine. Like, it's a minute of video and phone seems okay. I'm not going too low on the water, but yeah, so it kind of seems not too bad.